Kabunga. Welcome to this Sibelius-Akatemia Choir Committee, Sibelius-Akatemia Choir Concert. We have the pleasure of opening this rhythmic repertoire part in this project. So this is Kabunga Choir, and we welcome you first to Ivory Coast. So West Africa, West African rhythms, arrangements influenced of the drum patterns in these styles. May Kabunga be with you.
Thank you.
Kauppila, Sakari, Heikka, and Heidi Kiviharju, as you probably noticed. Then we take you to Senegal, and we have learned three songs from Senegalese tradition. And one thing that seems to be quite in common in these West African and also Latin African traditions is that the songs get faster and faster all the time. So kind of the spirit is approaching you, and you get more excited, so that gets faster. So happens in the next potpourri of three Senegalese songs, which we are going to also perform and dance for you, originally learned from Marika Autio. Senegalese potpourri with Ansku as a soloist.
Si yo hota di balela tama de limo, jiba kan falo.
I guess I'd better talk something because they may be a short of breath, are you? A lot of kind of running. We also made these movements a lot smaller for this performance, but I think these Senegalese dancers would do really big movements, and there's a lot of running kind of steps in this last song. In this Kabunga project, we have had the idea and pleasure also practicing something that is new for this choir. And that is called voice painting. And that's a new method of how to improvise with a choir. And we had some sessions of that. And basically it happens in a way that I, as a conductor, I ask some ideas from the singers, and I have certain signs that I can communicate, okay, this kind of idea I would like now to hear. And then the singers create the music, and I just kind of live arrange with this voice painting signs. So let's hear what kind of song you get today. I have no clue.
Thank you. zombereria, zongeleria, zongeleria, hey, 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 hey,
what a beautiful solo that was. I was like, hey, now the spirits are really talking.
Yeah.
We have only worked 1 month, so I had to check, is it really Christina, your name? She's Christina. I'm sorry. Yes, Christina. Now, let's go to Benin. There is a song I have learned from Beninese percussion player called Noel. And first, Juuso Varis here, this handsome gentleman, is going to present you the song as I primarily learned it. And we are going to accompany with the sticks, which I have heard, please have the sticks, I have heard that it's a really common way of accompanying or doing these rhythms. So they have really wooden sticks to this kaka rhythm style, plus bells and drums. So later in the song, in the arrangement, you will hear the choir singing the bell and drum parts. But first we start with sticks. So welcome to Benin.
bo kele kele bo kele le kele kele bo
bo kele kele bo
bo kele 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 bo ya
bo kele kele bo
bo kele 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 bo
bo kele kele bo
bo kele 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 yo
bo kele kele bo
kele le kele le le Abo kele 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 boya.
Abo kele kele bo.
Abo kele kele boya.
Abo kele kele bo.
Boya kele 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 bo.
Abo kele kele bo.
Kele le kele le le.
Abo kele kele.
Kele le kele le le le.
Abo kele kele.
Kele le kele kele bo.
Kele kele
kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele kele k
Two songs come, are actually, this is a premiere for these arrangements, these choir arrangements. These songs are brand new repertoire of this duo. What is your duo name actually, Arjan Kashash? Wadudu, they have a name, Wadudu. So please welcome duo Wadudu. It means Arja Paju as the composer for the next two songs and Kashash Makena as a lyricist for the next two songs. The first song of we're going to perform, Lala Mwanangu, is a kind of a lullaby made by Kashashi. Then you didn't know that you're going to have a son, but really soon after you made this song, that magic happened. So it's a lullaby for Kashashi's beautiful Julius son, composed by Arja. And the second song of this duet is called Wewe, we call it Wewe. And that's a happy song, how you are always with me, you can always hear me, you can speak for me, even though I don't have words myself. Was it right, Kashash? Thank you. Please welcome Kashash Makena as a soloist for Lala Mwanangu.
Walau silia, ini kan. Upepo, 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 up
Composer. Next song is a surprise, and supplies, yes, and it's a little song that Armsku here will teach you. She has learned it from a Ghanaian musician from Ghana. And I hoped to invite you to this choral improvisation. So now you learn one sign, actually two. When I have my hand like this, so you can see all my fingers pointing different directions, this means that now you need to sing, right? Actually, this is preparing you for singing, and this means that now it happens. And maybe if you sing well enough, you can sing a little while with us. If not, then I have this other security sign, which means don't call us, we call you. Well, no, don't panic, I might anyway use it. But please, Armsku, would you invite the audition to join with this Ghana song?
So the song is called Goma Dede, and you can just repeat after me. Yes.
Comare re
Come on.
Amazingly good learners, even though I didn't teach you, you kind of knew the thing. So congratulations, great audience, talented. Next, our journey in West Africa is kind of transforming or moving to Cuba. And I will talk a little bit more about that, but first I would like to invite our fantastic bata players on stage. Tero Bombero, Rantanen, Reino Ruusu and Arja Paju, please take your place. So during 300 years of slave trade time, there was millions and millions of slaves sent to Latin America, and only in Cuba there was more than 2 million slaves from West Africa. These slaves brought with them their religious and musical tradition and language to these countries. And their next two songs are here for you to kind of compare if you can find the same elements in folkloristic Cuban traditions. The first song is called Rezos a Oya. It is prayers for Oya. And this Yoruba language and religion that the slaves brought with them to Cuba, it kind of syncretized with Catholicism. And the new religion was called Santeria. In Santeria, there's a lot of saints. They are called orishas. And you would sing for the saints. Each saint has their own rhythms and own songs. And in the ceremony, normally there is a priest kind of person, the lead singer, who chooses which prayers he or she is going to sing. And then the bata players who are leading the ceremony and the tempos. The first orisha we sing is Oya, which is a really powerful saint of storms, lightning, the gates. She guards the gates of the cemetery, rebirth. And actually, she's my guardian angel. That's why I have chosen that to this concert. And Oya is, there's many signs you can tunnusmerkkejä, what's that in English? Yeah, you know, signs. How you recognize Oya. For example, her number is 9. So I have this necklace. This is dedicated to Oya. So there is always 9 pearls, and then the color changes. And the color she's carrying is the rainbow colors. And you can call Oya with a wooden sound and the specific items like this. So this is Oya, calling Oya sound. The first song sang by Heidi, Ida and other Heidi. And I want Heidi to give you one necklace of mine. Do you know what this means? Yes. With this necklace, Heidi can make the best of the choices she's going to make in this song. So when I give this to you, you can choose the perfect prayers for us. And in this song, we'll do it as traditionally as you can see, or as we can do. So we'll hear us singing unison only. And the concert will be ending with the other Cuban Santeria song, Canto a Elegua, which is a really, really modern opposite version of the same tradition, folkloristic tradition. And we are singing for Elegua. And Elegua is the one who opens and closes the gates, doors, and paths. So we are asking Elegua to close this Kabunga concert beautifully. Bata players Arja Tero and Reino, and soloist Reso Sauja.
Olo ya de Ibarri batxeketxe Olo ya de Ibarri batxeketxe
Kenya era wo he
Yeah.